Hey guys, welcome back again. I'm MJ. In this video, I'll show you how to manually download and install latest version of Windows 10. So open any browser in your PC or laptop, okay? So first you need to internet connection. So use the good Wi-Fi and data connection. And then open any browser in your PC or laptop. Open the Google. In the Google, just type Windows 10 download. And open this link. This is an official link of Microsoft. So www.microsoft.com. Download Windows 10 disk image. So open this page, and here you will get option upgrade now, and you will get one more option like download tool. So we are going to update. So simply click on update now. A lightweight file will be downloaded to your PC. After download, simply double click on that file to run the setup. Okay, so double click on that file. Okay, yeah, so it's checking for update. As you can see, the latest update is available. So the latest version is 21H1. Here you can see all the detail about your version, like current running version and latest version to be updated. After read everything, just click on update now. Simple. Okay, it will check CPU, memory and disk storage, then click next, and that's it. Now sit back, relax. Okay, so download will start. So download time depend upon your internet speed and your PC performance. Okay, so it took me 1.5 hours for complete the download. I have used 80 Mbps, yeah, 80 Mbps internet speed. So it took me around 1.5 hours to complete the download. So while downloading, you can minimize this window and you can use your PC as normal. So after one time download, it will recheck your download once again. Okay, so don't be panic until you not get finish button. So it will download and again it will check the download once again. So as you can see here, 80% complete, 81 here. So finally you will get this screen like your update is ready. So after this, you can just simply click on restart now. Before restarting, close the all running app from your PC. Okay, so close the all running app from your PC. After this, click on restart. So it will restart and start to applying the updates. Now don't press any button of your laptop or PC. Okay, don't turn off your PC or laptop while it's updating. Okay, don't disturb your PC until you not get your home screen. Okay, so let's to complete the installation. Okay, so installation might be take some longer time, so don't be panic, just have a patience. Okay, yeah, so it's finalizing things. Yep, so finally update is completed. After this, yes, you can click on exit and let's check out the latest version by going to setting and then system. Okay, click on system and now click on about. So here it will show your current version. So right now I have updated 21H1, which is the latest version of Windows 10. So by doing this way, you will not lose any file. Okay, so as you can see here, all my file and drive is safe, nothing is deleted, all my software, printer, drivers is safe. Okay, nothing is changed. Following this method, you will not lose any of your data or setting or software. Okay, so thank you for watching guys. Catch you next video. Please like, share and subscribe. Thank you very much.